Who needs Hog of Wars when you can play Sonic Adventure 2 Battle for the computer? Also, this run sucks. Lol. Wait, weren't 3D isn't good? I thought it was. Funny, funny, funny. Funny, funny, funny. Funny, funny, funny. Drum won the Dage 4 Game Award. I'm coming back to win it again this year. This is Scorpion Troop's Hotshot. Enemy movement is detected. En route to Winter Sound and destroy. I wonder how much better the AGDQ venue is going to be. Like, I don't really know if there's like a big difference between the AGDQ venue and the SGDQ venue. All I know is that people hate the SGDQ venue because it sucks, apparently. Pathetic humans. What is this, RNG? I hate blue boxes now. All of them. Alright. Dumb idiot moron mode. That was bad.
How is that? Perfect? Like me?
Yeah, job makes a pretty good amount of money.
Those idiots will never find my hidden base inside this pyramid.
I give up. The fact that that worked is kind of mind blowing. I literally have no idea how that works. Sounds pretty shitty, Tommy. This is definitely the hottest of IUT strats if I get this warp. And I did not get a good warp. I'm kinda scared now. You just jump at a very specific position, or you jump into a very specific position into the Mystic Melody Warp, and you hope you get it. That's it. It's just luck, pretty much. From what I heard, Tass had trouble even replicating it, so that's pretty cool. Ted had trouble doing the Mystic Melody Warp, the perfect one. Alright, have fun making mac and cheese, Drywall. This ain't a bad radical highway. I don't know whether homie attacking you there is faster or not. Go test this up. It's definitely possible to get a 139 without cyclists. That's kinda sick. Ted from Ted Runs. I want to show my speedrun on Ted Talk and talk about how it cured my sadness.
I hate to say it. I guess I'm going to have to find that key first.
Why does Ted keep talking? I hate Ted so much, Smile. RSI cured my epic gamer life. That's actually kind of funny. I laughed. Which piece is it? There'd be many of them. Dude, is this just gonna be the same set again or what? Pretty much. Lost Colony. Let's go with S. Spreading the message. That was a pretty good no reset. So far, my execution string has been pretty good. No! Shit! Why wouldn't I pick up the Chaos Drives? I hate not picking up the Chaos Drives. Oh my god, it's Aethmar! And you just sent no damage. That's toxic, bro. Come on. Hit the jump.
Better.
Who else thinks I'm gonna get Lucky Smile? I'm not gonna trust that. Like that, I'll go with. I hate saves. Not bad. Oh wait, actually, it's average. God damn it, I always forget those death strats cost a lot more time.
How is that? Perfect? Like me?
Not a terrible run though, necessarily. Good. Security hole. Prepare to attack. Man, I have not gotten that at all today. Thank you, Facebook. I really appreciate it.
That wasn't so hard.
Hey, that's...
That blue hedgehog again, of all places.
I found you, Faker.
Faker? I think you're the fake hedgehog around here. You're comparing yourself to me? Huh. You're not even good enough to be mine.
I'll make you eat those words. RV Gaming? Maybe, if I get this out. You will see.
Bring it on!
Maul.
No time to hang out with the likes of you.
Thank you. Okay. Rude sucks though, Tommy. Like, I wouldn't have any fun doing that. I get funny turn. I didn't. Two bots. Let me get ahead of you, buddy. Thing, I don't know, I guess grinding Rouge and Turgana would make me better at Rouge, but I don't have any fun practicing Rouge. Most of my enjoyment from this game comes from grinding the Execution, not the B.
I agree.
Thank goodness Skyrail exists. In that blue cave. Dude, I was beta testing the random tracks thing. It was fun as fuck. Ah. How did I end up on this rail? That's mind-blowing.
Here we go.
That wasn't so hard.
Hope I don't fuck this up. Crap, I'm losing a lot more now. That was not intentional. Good. This is probably not good. Present noon. Green showing. Yeah, this is bad. Moon on ceiling. Yeah, this is bad. Mad Space strikes again. One of the greatest levels in gaming.
It's all too easy for me.
Yeah. I mean, that's what happens when I don't get that angle on egg golem, no matter what. Like, if I don't get that angle, I'll get like a, it'll turn from like a 17 to like a 20. Also, the running off thing doesn't help either. That's probably where I lost the 20, or the 19 from, or whatever. You can get a, oh my god, at that point. I ran off the platform on trying to jump. So I had to grab a pulley. I thought I was able to get a 17 check normally back then. Don't know why I can't now. You know, funny. Dude, Cosmic Wall was just the worst stage to optimize for me, I think. God damn it, can I stop moving around like a little boner? He has a trick called Bofa, so it's better, instantly. Yeah, but both is funnier. Welcome back from Mac and Cheese. By Wall. It's like playing 2D Sonic. I can't wait till someone finds a good cam for both of someday. That would be hype. Then people wouldn't lose runs to it. At least the out of bounds part. Finally took me long enough. I've been wanting a 318 in a run.
That was too close.
No, I can't. I need to do it. No, I don't. No, I want to kill you. Jesus Christ. I only have 2 lives. Wait. I have a 155. The best I've gotten is a 153. So, wish me good luck, friends. And that's one. I don't even get a chance half of the time to fix it. No. Oh, wait. Shit. Shit. Holy shit. Holy shit. Holy shit. Holy shit. Dude. What the fuck? Holy shit. Come on. Jesus fucking Christ, dude. Jesus fucking Christ. I just ended Dark Story. I just ended it. I just fucking ended it, dude. I just fucking killed it! Holy shit, dude. Okay, give me a sec. Give me a fucking sec, dude. I didn't have good RNG, but I fucking did it. Yes, dude! I fucking hate Hazel, dude. God. Fuck me. Love you too, Hazel. Fucking did it! Eggman lass. Man, I don't want to do all stories, dude. Damn. Dude, when I saw that first angle change, I was like, what the fuck, dude? That's so dumb. And then the second one happened. I'm so lucky. Jesus, dude. I know Drum was making one. Mm-hmm. Dude, you literally... you literally posted the world record video, like... 5 minutes ago, dude. God damn it. Five minutes of fame. I mean, it probably will. The RNG is not that good, but... God, hitting that trick. I finally fucking hit it on our own, dude. Yeah, I'm gonna do an All Stories first. Otherwise, I'm really happy with that run. That the execution was better all around. It just so happened that I got the skip. Alright. 21, holy shit. I can't believe you can get a 21. 21 in Dark Story Pog. More than CE skip. We'll see. Oh, lol. How did I hit that car? That was radical. I lost a good CE to that trip. Nah, I'm just gonna undo my splits every time. Anymore, son. That's still like 2 minutes. Well, less than 2 minutes. This run is poopy now. No frame perfect Bigfoot equals big poopy.
Hey guy, take care.
What a juice. Thank you. I didn't see that. Dude, this run sucks. This is the worst hero run I've ever had. Yo, Drum, you're still interested in going for a world record? It's kinda cool. Dude, this hero is garbage. This run is so bad.
That was easy.
Quite fun. Yeah, I'll try keeping it as long as I can, but I don't know if it will get good or not. I didn't only attack cancel there. Yikes. What up, Limrose? I just got a 23 Dark Story. So yeah, I'm riding the wave. That'll be a funny day when that happens, Tommy. We'll find a wrong one. Damn it. I really don't want to have to spin dash every time just to get this RNG, because getting it at the start is, like, dumb. Stoke and Hero Switch, because then I would have to tab out, and then that would pause the game. It's kind of weird. Yo, Sonic Yellow. Yeah, I did, Jerp. I hope I get the strat. Yo, Tom. If that is you, I can't really see right now. I hit the wrong spring! Why does it blow up? Yes.
No problem.
Smile. Segmented's worse because it doesn't have the strat in it, and also playing Green Force sucks. I think that's okay. Yeah. I didn't see the three piece. Oh. Not bad so far. Pretty good, actually. It's close. One more lap. That feel when you get that RNG smile?
I found
him. Big prank from Pumpkin Hell. Yup. Yupperoo.
This is perfect.
The RNG is so fucking shit. Any dab, okay. I'm gonna have to be a pussy ass bitch on this one, boys. Going to funny. No, you are not going to funny. Me when I'm a pussy. RRIP. I don't know why I didn't fire. Yo, Tylenol. What? Where's my green sword? Okay, I'll give it to you after. Because I'm gaming right now. That was kind of bad. I did not get a good IPT strap. Fine, I guess I gotta give two people swords after this run. Will I get any pieces? No. I never get any pieces. Wait, what the fuck? How did I miss that one? What? Am I blind? Also, I didn't grab a hint. I'm stupid. There's one right here. It's fine. Man, it was a good one too. I'm actually kinda sad. Why is this RNG good? Dude, you wanna get going? Man, that was the worst. That was the worst movement ever. Where's your green sword, E4? I don't know. I guess I'll have to give three people green swords. I'm not gonna give you a VIP SMB. Still 22 IGT? I mean, probably. Not good. Beat that car. Remember when the guy said, "That's not cool, dude." That was funny. I love that part of the gaming show. Why not trust homosexuals? Smile. Okay. Not a boostless. Rip. Orange hairstyle going on there. I'm the annoying orange. Haha. Uh-huh. You just aren't getting it. Sorry. In base warren, maybe. have to remember what I do for runs. Alright. I'm probably not actually gonna try it, guys, don't worry. I'm not gonna do a wall run. Okay. That's just an unfortunate thing to say after saying I'm not gonna do a wall run. Rip. Dude, really? Dude, I always forget the monkeys! This isn't a 140, or it isn't like a 139 like I want it to be. Garbage. Yeah, that's the pan play drywall, Mumbo. Dashing. Dude, actually fuck off button. That's my button slot. I also love getting a 128 instead of a 124. Julio. This is actually a 128. Oh my god. You know, I'm really am not down with this run. This run is, like, poo-poo. Not head. I think I saw a piece there. Shit.
It's closer. One more left.
Well, I hope it's this side. And it's like on the other fucking side of the world. Epic. Got a low RNG.
It's
RNG, my favorite. It's an egg horse. It literally is an egg horse. That was like the distance I had to travel for like a shitty piece of headquarters. Pokemon, the first movie.
Huh? Who's there? What the?
A ghost? Ah! And it's actually bro boost. You guys got your SA2 names all wrong. I don't know if this runs on pace to beat my All Stories hero. It's not really good. We'll see. Is free. Hope I'm landing in the right spot. That was weird. That was slow. Doomsday soon.
I gotta do better next time.
36. I'm not sure what I'm gonna do to beat that. You're gonna skirt shit. I need to go to the bathroom. Crack. That's a good piece. I don't know what I was scared about. Like, that's a pretty good piece. I'm just being a cringe ass nae-nae baby. I think I'm getting called up for soccer. Did I check that piece? Is that like the good piece? Okay, no, it's not. We're fine.
It's closer.
Hold up a second.
Yeah, this. This is perfect.
Long time no see, treasure hunter. Did you find my emerald?
That's a good one, your emerald. Talking to you is a waste of time.
Very well. If that's how you want to play, I will take it from you. I never knew.
Get away from my emerald.
Okay. Question mark? Literally, how the fuck did that happen? I've never seen that happen before. This is like a poo-poo. This is like a poo-poo crazy gadget. Oh my god. I just got flustered after that dumb thing that happened there at the start, and I just, like, I missed that super bounce, too. Oh my god. Nice. Nice AI, dude. I can't believe you guys heard that. I'm sad now. Oh well, I tried. I guess they called me and they didn't respond, so that's kind of cringe. Oh well. It's like low 22, I think. We'll see. That was kind of cringe. I need to actually make it to the end, and I'm not sure if I will. I guess I will. I pulled that out of my ass. I literally have not done that in like a handful of weeks. Sometimes it works, I guess. Man, this is like barely better than my actual 22.
What?
That was shit. That's still like better than half the entire board. Well, not half, all except one.
Sonic, I did it.
This is kind of funny. I need to go to the bathroom.
Awesome job.
As soon as I click start on this. What up, Brady? Flair! Bear! Here, drag it down. I have to do this now. It's gonna be interesting, I guess. Do the speed. I'll do the speed limit. Yeah. Stories. I haven't done this in a while. Oh shit.
Somewhere.
Brother Mode engine. Please hit the inbounds area. Did I always forget where to land? This clip is the worst clip in SA2. Dude, really. I can't believe how bad that clip is. Smash B2? I don't think so. Yeah, that's good. I'm not sure what the fastest grab here is either. I know Trader does a clip on that waterfall there. Yeah, I also just type no clip too. Trying to grab a rail, dude. Ugh, God. That was kind of cred. This is also not a very good last story, I think. Mostly because of that rage clip, but I'm not really playing that well. Wiggly skip. It's kind of fun. Boner skip, yeah. That's the better game. I'm not even sure what kind of pace this is for a 52. Oh, my bad. Oh. Okay. Clearly, I wasn't prepared. Let me go. Yeah, I'm not really playing that well. Kind of unfortunate, because Biolizard isn't really that hard. I just wasn't really into doing it all stories. Oh, that's the last hit. You're good. Does Matt Murphs do it? Okay.
I didn't know they fired! Literally! Just, I got dicked by the game. That's just not my fault.
Dude. I literally have not seen that before. Those are projectiles. Well, I've never seen them fire before, because I'm actually, like, usually good at this. Doesn't matter anyway. I don't think there's any possible way I could avoid it at that point.
This is what was actually supposed to happen. I don't want this to be All Stories Old Record anymore. Get out. I really don't. Because that's literally just a minute I lost for no reason. Is there anything you can do against those projectiles?
Can you hear me, son? Shadow? He's very...
Wow. Like what? Run away from them? Oh, wait, hold on.
I'll pull up the wind. Now it's up to you, Sonic. Shadow, give me rest. Let me give it a try. Yeah, take that, you green kid. Shadow, are you okay? Here I come, you creep.
Can both of you hear me?
Dude, I literally boosted into that. I'm actually mentally handicapped. This is why you don't ask me to do an All Stories. This here is exactly why you never ask me to do an All Stories. This is why you never ask me to do an All Stories after I do a world record run. I'll be back.
No way that's getting through.
Shadow, I beg of you.
Maria,
give them a chance to be happy.
Now, Shadow! Chaos Control!
This is what you wanted, right? This is my promise I made to you.
Where is Shadow? Do you really think that the professor created him, oh Shadow, to carry out the revenge on all those who live here on Earth?
He was what he was, a brave and heroic hedgehog who gave his life to save this planet. Shadow the Hedgehog.
I guess you're right.
As a child, I looked up to my grandfather because of all the great things he accomplished in his life. He was my hero, and I wanted to be a great scientist like him. But... did he really mean to destroy us?
I don't know, but what I do know is we all did it together.
You're right.
So what's next for you, Rouge? Off again to find those jewels you love so much?
Nah, I think I'm gonna give up this line of work. Too much work for too little pay. Anyway, I've got something better than jewels that I'm thinking about right now. It'll all work out, you'll see.
If you say so.
Created the ultimate life form.
What's the matter, Sonic?
Oh, it's nothing. Come on, let's go home. Dude, the planet is cool and blue as me.
Sayonara, Shadow the Hedgehog.